storm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. White pearls.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done.
Now we're on to something.
She is the director.
You can't find good help these days.
I'm sorry.
You're dismissed.
Anything for the Bureau.
These guys have HRAs, huh?
That'll be all.
My pleasure.
I've got nothing more for you.
No problem.
I've got nothing more for you.
Glad to be of assistance. Let me know if you need anything else.
All right. Coffee cups. Gotta get coffee cups.
I will get it done right away.
Oh, more mail.
Thank you. Thank you for giving me a chance.
The nerve of this woman. Who does she think she is?
Did you hear already? Someone has taken to him.
And it wasn't me.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Yo, her face looks so weird right now.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please.
So this is how Trench
you're
looks.
You're the new girl, right? Oh, welcome to the Bureau. Glad to have you on board, and you should be proud. We do very important work here. Oh, and don't worry about starting at the bottom. I wasn't always the director, you know. My bureau career began as a lowly agent. Those were the days. I never dreamed I'd one day be sitting here, an old man in this big chair. Like they say, when you're pushed upwards, you end up out of your comfort zone.
Okay. All right, Trench.
Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good. You better run along now.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't.
Rip.
Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here.
Oh, what the hell, man?
Am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Why do they keep you around?
It's you.
Thank you.
Let's head back into the director's office.
You should keep trying.
You should keep trying. Closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Need mail. I need the mail. The mail coming? I need the mail. There you go.
Doesn't she know how dangerous the old director is? He's unstable. He'll tear her apart.
No, you.
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in.
Wait, what?
I'll fix this.
Wait, what?
I can hear them plotting against me. We've been invaded, corrupted. I've lost Darlin. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedron's resonance. It controls him now. Controls everyone who wears the amplifier device.
Hmm?
I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't listen. Hedron corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again. They're either dead or they're monsters. I'll stop them.
Did Trench get it backwards?
I have a secret ally.
The hiss?
The nostalgia department. I have my own slide for the projector. I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all. I lost my train of thought. It's confused. Like somebody... switching channels too fast. I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear, and it hurt at first. But then it didn't.
It's the hiss.
It started as a distant whisper. Like something you hear in a dream. Like a faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. See, in the dream, they had made perfect sense. But awake, they're like a foreign language. Already forgotten. Then the sense of loss hits. Losing a child. Like losing yourself. You see, I was being taught a song. A poem. A prayer. That would light up my world and make me break through. Make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found. And it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me and making me see. And it grew until it filled me. And I receded deeper into myself. Into this office. Locked in this oldest house, which is my aging body.
Hmm?
I stared in awe through the people, and I was filled with knowledge and made better. No, I often feel like I'm being watched. Yeah, like there's someone watching me. They can see me, but I can't see them. I remember it was like this dream I had last night. See, there was this man, here, in this very room. And then, well, sometimes he was a plumber,
Adi,
unclogging the drain, and well, because there was a fish stuck there. Yeah, a big fish. But sometimes he was an old god, you see, and he had put the fish there in the first place to keep the waste. There was rising waste from leaking out. So he was he was conflicted, but he knew many things. But he was also sort of senile, like me. It was more like a riddle or an omen. It wasn't a very good one or an interesting one, but I get so confused so easily. It's so very hard to follow everything that's happening.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over.
Yo. Everyone's, oh my gosh, look at this crap.
Fuck this shit.
That's crazy, man. Oh.
I'm done with this.
No, you're not. Oh, okay. Now it really just allows you to.
I will fight this.
Bet Adi stole.
I will find a way to push them out.
Adi stole mopping?
Welcome back.
This guy's immune.
I chose a good assistant.
This guy is immune to the hiss.
I need my gun.
Saw this in the end credits.
Boss with you. there, most here must be you. Under the conceptual reality of time, this reality, you must want these waves to drag it away. After the song, time for applause. This is cliche, it's death out of time. Breaking the first, the second, the third, the fourth wall, the fifth wall.
What in the hell, dude?
How do you say insane?
Trench is insane.
Hurts to be happy. An inner word is a tool that can't stop coming in a dream. Baby, baby, baby. Yeah.
Yeah. It is random gibberish.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You came in like you in through the hole in you. You have always been here. The only child. A copy of a copy of a copy. Orange peel.
Orange peel.
Picture. It's you holding the picture.
It's so random.
You will know it. You're in new. You want us this. You want a dream. You want a smile. You want a world. You don't want to be. You're a worm through time. Time. The thoughts are so stored to you. Happiness comes. What a pearl of my yellow and red eyes.
I wonder how long this lasts.
Your insides by the door.
Oh.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. We've always been in you. You want this to be true.
Did this repeat? Not yet.
Ooh,
that's creepy.
But you forget. This happens more and more now. You'll be able to finish it.
Oh, okay, I think it repeated already. Yeah, it did.
You are a worm through time. The thunder saw storch you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
I have control.
Hello, this is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Yes. Noble sheriff. Dude's been drinking. Darling's office. Where's Darling's office? Oh, here.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
That's her and,
Really?
This is happening inside your head, Jesse?
This is so weird.
Yeah, and it's
happening. It is my head.
It's happening in your brain. That means.
You are such a weirdo, Jesse.
Exactly. Exactly.
Grow brighter.
Jesse Polaris.
Around one constant. They revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Here we go. Damn, this is crazy.
My sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world is dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. Rip down the poster she'd been staring at.
Where am I supposed to go?
Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Am I supposed to just jump down into the abyss over here? Oh, there. Ah. I almost died.
You are worth your time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. White girls, but yellow and red.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Oh. This infinite enemies, or nope, not infinite. Gotta get all the loot. Oh, it's this dude again. Oh, come on. Woohoo! Is that it? Ish. With your boss.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
All right, now it's GG.